Okay, so this is winners finals. I want Jonah versus Chet.
I
knew that was coming. That's something that jumped into it.
This is winner's finals,
Jonah and Chet. He's playing Mary.
Yeah, he's hard as
shit.
How many people entered the tournament?
Like 10.
Is that on my Facebook or is it just
as? Nope.
I never
realized
him. He's good.
Wow.
That's too good.
Yeah.
How old is he?
I should be fair, like, back when I said.
Oh, no. I don't know.
A beast or something should have fire this
season.
He's shining in the boiler.
Yeah. And then there's like at this fire and it looks like a smell.
No, I just thought it was just like a beast.
Okay. I'm not sure it's like exactly the
same. The camera was looking different.
I don't know what I'm trying to change this. In here, the right platform is very. It's smaller than the left platform. Yeah. Well, yeah, you can.
I feel like I have seen them do it for a
while.
Yeah, I think so too. I think they like fucked up when they're
making it. This piece of
footage. I feel like he has a lot more power to this thing. Well, he doesn't affect you in the air.
Really?
He moves you a little bit, and Tingley is just making that kind of thing. And he can like blow you off platforms if you want to. I just think it's different ways
to fight.
I've gotten better at cutting that.
So that makes turn around laser really easy.
Two three stocks to one comebacks in a row for different people. So 1-1 set count.
Yeah, all night.
Mario's going for a lot of Falcon punches. I guess after the first one that worked.
Yeah, no, especially if you're trying to do like recovery board. And it's like,
I'm thinking Falcon could be up being there with Mario at high percent near ledge, and that would kill. But it looks like Jonah's strategy for surviving Chet's invincibility is just to go to ledge with a shield, which he's not getting punished right now.
I'm getting the best.